Hey guys, it's your boy, Bododogo, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. So we gained access to the Road of Sacrifice, Road of Sacrifices. And if only... Whoa, and yeah, this is the next part. Hopefully it won't be that hard this time, but... Whoa, 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 dude, dude, whoa, bye. Gotcha. Hello. Oh, it's a red eye. Nice. Whoop. What? Is he throwing knives at me? Ooh. Yay. Ooh, people. Hello.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora. This is Horace.
Hello, Horace.
He's not very talkative.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Whoa. What's up with you?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Whoop. Oh shit. Do I lose health if I attack them from above? Let's find out. I did. Okay, I did. Fuck. Ooh, Titan the shot. Okay, I do not like these guys at all. Whoa! Go away! Filthy bugs. Oh my god, that was close. Okay, I think there will be another bonfire over here somewhere. Because yes, I am using a guide to make sure that I don't miss bonfires again, like I did in an early episode. And I'm pretty sure it's one about here. There it is. Okay, let's... What the fuck? Is that a
giant enemy crab?
We gotta hit it.
And you attack its weak point for massive damage.
Oh shit! We got the giant enemy crab. Nice. What? Oh no, it's an invasion again. Where? Where is it? Am I being invaded again? Whoa, there it is! And I think this is a scripted one as well, so... Whoa! Oh shit! Shit, shit, shit! Whoa, that's not okay, that's not okay, that's not okay! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Where the fuck did that crab come from? Oh, it's over there! I see. Oh, it's coming again! And there he is! Oh shit! These guys are not nice to- Ah! Ow! Ah! Ah! Dodge! No! Fuck! Pew pew! Okay, time to get my souls back. Oh, down there, okay. And there's giant enemy crab. Ah! Oh, she just slowed me down. Ah, I don't like that. I don't like that at all, no. So, is the invader guy still here? Ah! Yeah! There we go. Okay, what happened to the invader guy then? Oh. Hello. Wait, are you Jesus? Like, you got a cross and all. Are you Jesus? You again. Oh, I missed something. Crab dropped something? Nice. Just what I needed. Whoa, whoa! Jesus, what are you doing? Oh, damn, you ugly. So, would you mind invading me again? Oh yeah, I gotta use an ember, right. That's right. So now I can invade, I suppose. Hello, invader guy. Oh, there he is. Now just, where is he? Oh, loot. Oh, I can hear him. There he is. Up. Whoa! Behind the tree, behind the tree. Ah, this guy uses magic, shit. I'm too powerful, yow. Oh, I got the hat. Nice. What? I got invaded again? Oh, fuck. Oh shit, I think that's another player. Oh, god damn it. Oh shit, that's not okay. I actually think that's another player. I don't wanna do this. What? I can invade it again? I don't wanna do this. I am not enjoying this. This is not what I expected. So there he is. Are they fighting each other? What's happening? I don't like this. Fuck. I don't know what to do. Should I maybe just attack them and see what happens? I think the buddies, so there would be like 2 against 1, and that's not fair. I don't wanna do this anymore. I'm not in the mood to fight the other players. Oh no, I can't do this either. Oh shit. Just gotta attack them then. Guess I don't have a choice, really. So, are they here? Sure can't seem to find them. Oh well, I guess I just continue playing and see if I run into them. Hello guys. It's your boat. Ow. Can I try to parry you? No. I really need to learn how to parry. Cowabunga! Oh, hello. Nice club you got there. Oh, and you got a friend! Yay, I'm not gonna go on your road right now. They look strong. Okay, so I think there's something to do here. Okay, so I think this is a dark knight. And they apparently are, like, much harder than regular knights. Which is fun. We love when it's harder. Do a sneak attack. Nope. Fuck. That hurt. Ah, touch! Whoa! Did he kill me? Oh, he killed me. Okay, at least I think these guys are gone now, so... That's good, and I want my souls back, as always. There, my 20,000 souls, thank you. This is an enemy that would be good to parry, I think. Ah! If you learn how to do it right. Ah! That was quick. Oh, stupid me.
Oh, poison, I should walk into it, wow.
What if I just run and hit him hard, like... Ow. Come on, hit him! Why aren't you hitting him? How could this happen to me? I made my mistakes! Oh, wrong button again! Ugh. Nope, that wasn't the parry. Oh! Ooh! Boom, baby! That's how you parry. So apparently I've read about these two upcoming guys. The best thing you could do is actually just run past them and down the hole here. Because they're... Ow. The here, because here is a bonfire down here. If I don't... Oh, of course I died. So fuck my life. I didn't think it was so far. Because if you go down there, there's a bonfire, so you can respawn.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, fuck, crab! Oh, fuck, forgot! The souls I got until this point are gone. All these mushy crab souls. Bye! Got him! Almost up. What? I don't have to fight them? Huh. Cool. what did the other guy die from? Oh, of course I died. Makes me wonder. Oh, no! This might be where the boss fight is. Okay, Okay, let's do it. Yeah, this is the boss. Oh, there he did it, there we... Oh, shit. And you can just... Oh shit! Ow! Oh, I didn't die. Yeah. Ah! I'm so sort. It's so sort. I was dead. Holy shit! Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready for the clones. Oh, there's one. Oh, I'm using it. I was this close to using an ember. Ow. Oh my god, I died again. Oh. So the things that are happening when I'm like turning around super quick is when I'm trying to lock on and it doesn't. And then it just resets the camera to the to forward from how my character stands. Oh my god, he's almost dead! And I need to heal and get my knife stuff. Okay, this time. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, boy. Oh, he died! Soul of the Crystal Sage, and there's the bonfire for defeating the boss. Bonfire. Oh, that feels good. So there we go, we did it, guys. We got through this this new level and beat the boss. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and if you haven't already, subscribe. But anyway, guys, take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Hate you.